So here we developed a system to control the crops robot via teleoperation with this haptic device. Implemented two different kinds of control modes. The first one is position to position, which is like a computer mouse. And the second one is position to velocity, which is like a joystick. So we also use the force feedback capabilities of this haptic device to display forces which are applied to the robot.